is a tough spot defensively. They have to come right back out and defend their red zone. But how about that good first step towards forcing them to settle for at least 3 points? I think they're also thinking bigger right now. Imagine being able to stop them totally and change the momentum.
And in for the Buccaneers touchdown. Scotty Miller with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Buccaneers are an extra point away from tying up this football game.